In this video, we will learn about three types of knitting and different types of design. So let's start. Jersey. It is also known as single knit. Jersey fabric have tendency to curl at the edges. It has similar stretch properties on both length and width direction. Jersey is used in making t-shirts and men's undergarments. If you have seen knitting fabric cloths, there is some different thing in the end of sleeves and collar. Our next type of knit is rib knit. Knitting fabric have curly effect by nature. To avoid these curls at the end of cloth corners, rib knit are used because it doesn't curl at the edges. It has a greater elasticity in width than length. It is used in men's hosiery, sweater, waistband, collars, etc. Our next knitting type is pick or polo pick. This knitting type have honeycomb structure on a fabric. It is very popular in t-shirts. Now we will see some basic designs used in knitting t-shirts. Ato stripes. Stripes at equal distance from each other. Engineer stripes. Stripes are at particular place only. In this t-shirt, stripes are at chest. Argyle. The diamond shaped knitted pattern is called argyle. Cable. You can see literally cables on the fabric.